in on quickly by Traverso. Into the D they go with Bracconi. Rossoni was looking for a penalty corner, didn't get the decision. Italy playing on quickly. Oh, and that was good deflection and a good save.